This building was designed specifically to be the headquarters of Australia's largest geoscience organisation. Geoscience Australia, housing a wealth of information about the Australian continent and our offshore area. Providing geoscientific information and advice to government and the community to assist with management of our natural resources and the environment, the search for new mineral and petroleum provinces, planning for land use and regional development, and protecting our urban environments from natural hazards. The building has been designed to support the scientific research and analysis activities, which form the basis of the Australia-wide geoscience and spatial data that we provide to mineral and petroleum industries, primary producers, all levels of government, environmental protection agencies, the telecommunications industry, emergency services, border protection and law enforcement agencies, map and satellite image distributors. As befits the headquarters of a scientific organisation, the building has also been designed to feature ecologically sustainable development principles. Look around. You'll notice shapes and features that you would not expect to see in more traditional buildings. Each of these design features has a practical purpose, and it starts 100 metres beneath your feet, with the largest geothermal heat system in Australia. More than 200 geothermal heat pumps circulate water through 350 boreholes, using the constant 17 degree temperature underground to heat and cool the building, with almost 20% greater efficiency than traditional systems. Above ground, great attention has been paid to the use of natural light. The building's orientation on the site makes maximum use of the sun, and skylights and cowls on the curved roof bring the daylight inside to all parts of the complex. Light shelves are incorporated into the window systems to maximise light transmission into the building, and internal glass walls further improve the flow of natural light through the building. Artificial light is controlled by movement sensors, which automatically switch off lights when rooms are unoccupied. Two linked buildings comprise Geoscience Australia's headquarters, built at a cost of more than $100 million. 17,000 cubic metres of concrete and 1,200 tonnes of structural steel were used in the building's construction. The official opening was in 1998. About 500 scientific, support and technical staff work in a range of areas, including almost 30 specialised laboratories, served by vital features such as deionised water and uninterruptible power supply. These laboratories include the sedimentology and paleontology labs, the oil and gas geochemistry labs, the minerals geochemistry labs, and the marine lab. Between them, the main and support buildings comprise about 40,000 square metres of floor space, and in the design, great attention was paid to the creation of a sympathetic workplace. Glass walls and internal layout foster the idea of a single organisation, rather than a number of teams that never interact. And whole environments have been created to add light, character and beauty. The walkway between offices and laboratories is known as the street and features both natural and street-style lighting. One of the internal garden areas is known as the Rainforest, where automatic sprinklers ensure that the palms and ferns thrive. The library houses the second internal garden area, the arid courtyard, where water drips onto palms and cycads. Geoscience Australia is proud that its headquarters has won national and international recognition for innovation in building techniques and for the use of ecologically sustainable principles. Look around. What we do as an organisation is of huge national and international importance. And we think that where we do it is also pretty interesting.